Businesses as usual. Yes, there is a issue with the COVID. Market was closed for a couple of time with the first wave as well as the second wave also. And because the second wave actually happened in between the financial year, the March, April and May. So couple of order got postponed and got delivered in later stage. But overall year, this year is better than the previous year. I believe it's very promising. Lot of investment is happening. You have seen in a PLI scheme also 54 gigawatt of manufacturing commitment given by the lot of industries, and overall industry is also improving. Lot of manufacturing facilities are coming up. So I believe next 2-3 years are very promising for as far as solar is concerned. We have reached at 45 gigawatt of installation in solar till date. And I believe by next year, we must be crossing 100 gigawatt next 2 years. So very promising. Thank you. I believe it's very promising. Lot of investment is happening. You have seen in a PLI scheme also 54 gigawatt of manufacturing commitment given by the lot of industries, and overall industry is also improving. Lot of manufacturing facilities are coming up. So I believe next 2-3 years are very promising for as far as solar is concerned. We have reached at 45 gigawatt of installation in solar till date. And I believe by next year, we must be crossing 100 gigawatt next 2 years. So very promising. Thank you.